There's a happy child at home.
There's a happy child at home.
In my memory I can see.
Yeah, the place that Flatt and Scruggs holds in the bluegrass Mount Rushmore is right up there next to Monroe, as far as I'm concerned. I mean, they came from Monroe's band, and then, you know, not long after they started their own. And, you know, and it's the great thing about all those guys, you know, particularly, you know, Earl Scruggs with the Flatt and Scruggs group. Monroe was this way too. I mean, they were just forward thinkers. They were looking to be progressive. And, you know, I think today we often think of them as traditional, you know, artists, but actually they were very progressive. And I think that's another thing that we definitely pull from the spirit of what they do with what we do. Yeah, the parts of Flatt and Scruggs that are present in modern bluegrass for sure is just, to me, like, you know, the rhythm guitar style, you know, working together with the three-finger banjo, just pushing the groove. And and I think that is just something that it's based on today. You know, to bluegrass today has all those elements, and I feel like they really, like, sort of perfected that. And you know, while it came from Monroe, I think that they definitely have influenced the modern sound more so.
To that happy child at home.
To that happy child at home.
Matters not how much I
earn. First time I heard Cabin on the Hill, I think it was Josh Williams was singing it at IBMA in a hotel room. And I think that was the first time I heard it. And but, you know, I heard the Flatt and Scruggs version, and I just thought it was just really kind of such a beautiful sentiment, sort of, you know, had, you know, longing to want to be home. And I think, you know, we all kind of feel that. I think we can relate to that in a lot of parts of our lives. But just the harmonies, I thought it'd be fun to do something that featured all five voices, and I thought it would be something different. We do that every now and again, but Cabin on the Hill just seemed like the perfect song for that. So.